And that'll do it from the Fox 2 News Desk for now. Let's find out what's cooking in the Fox 2 kitchen with Kim.
Well, Randy, it's almost time for the Earth Dance Farmers Formal, and I am here with the honorary co-chairs. We have Executive Chef Michael Galena along with his wife, Tara Galena, and they're from BCA. They're going to also teach us a little bit about avoiding food waste and about farm to table, a lot of really great concepts. But we're going to first start with Chef Galena. Can you tell me a little bit about what you're making today? And also, we're going to have this recipe on our screen in just a second.
Great. Yeah. So basically, we, you know, just have a celebration of summer. Tomatoes, some peaches, melon. We take the tomatoes and dehydrate them, make a nice vinaigrette with them so it's nice and tangy, and then take those skins we were just talking about, no waste, and basically make this into a salt that we kind of finish the dish with. And then we take all the scrap from when we're making the, cutting the melons, cutting the tomatoes, and we make a vinaigrette. A gazpacho water with that we do. So this is a dish that's kind of on our tasty menu a la carte. And then we do a little bit more of a simple version of it as well, even on the lunch menu.
So you're combining definitely a lot of savory with a lot of fruit there too.
Yeah, yeah.
Sweet and salty. I absolutely love that.
We're getting some awesome tomatoes from Earth Dance Farms right now, so that's where.
Okay, so that's where these tomatoes, because they do, they are absolutely gorgeous.
Now is the time.
Now is the hurry up, get out there, get your tomatoes now. Tell me a little bit about being honorary co-chairs.
Michael and I are super honored to be the co-chairs of the Farmers Formal for Earth Dance this year. We have been working with the farm since we moved to St. Louis, almost 3 years now. They are the only organic farm school in the region, so they're doing wonderful things not only for the community in Ferguson, but also for restaurants like ours who are able to purchase amazing produce from them. They're teaching future farmers. So this event, the Farmers Formal, is really kind of, I think, the best foodie event in town each year. The best restaurants, libationers, all of that are there. You can try everything. It's really about the food and the drinks more than anything. So you get to dine around. There's great entertainment and, you know, taste some fun dishes like this. But it really goes to support their education, youth programs, kind of helps keep the farm running. It is a not-for-profit teaching farm, so events like this are really important.
Michael, what do you hope that, because I know that Earth Dance teaches children about farming, what do you hope the adults at the Farmers Forum will walk away with?
I mean, I think hopefully a better sense of where, you know, our food comes from. I think it's a great collaboration of, you know, chefs working with farmers and, you know, kind of putting everything that we do on display.
Yeah, I should mention at the event, all the chefs are partnered with a different farm, so it really is about celebrating that connection.
All right, everybody, let's go ahead and eat local at the Earth Dance Farmers Formal, St. Louis Union Station. That'll be October 5th, kicking off at 6 p.m. in downtown St. Louis. Go to earthdancefarms.org, and if you want to see what all that wonderful crop actually tastes like, just go to VCA at 4260 Forest Park Avenue in the Cortex Innovation District. Make your renovations at 314, or reservations at 314-553-9239, or visit VCARestaurant.com. Hey, farm to table, there's also a party in between on the 9 a.m. show.